Hello, welcome to Lenze Training. This tutorial shows how to move an axis using the AxisBasicControl visualization template. In this example, a project named PLC Base Motion PRG is opened. The controller 3200C serves as PLC device. The project includes three axes, which are named Axis Z, Axis Y, and Axis X. Axis Z will be moved by using the Axis Basic Control Function Block Visualization Template. The program is online. Turn on Internal Control to access the input parameters. In Axis Ready state, Regulator On has to be set to True to enable the axis. The external state is set if a function outside the technology module generates set points for the connected axis. In the error state, reset error has to be set to true in order to acknowledge and reset the errors. All parameters are set as per teachware demo case. Set parameters in your project as per your machine. Bear in mind, these parameters are critical. Manual jogging can be done using this visualization. For manual jogging of the axis, jogging set velocity, jogging acceleration, and jogging deceleration are used. If jogging positive is true, the axis is traversed in positive direction. If jogging negative is true, the axis is traversed in negative direction. The axis is traversed as long as the input is set to true. The parameter values can be changed during operation. They are accepted when the jogging positive and jogging negative inputs are set to true again. Homing starts with a rising edge at the home execute input. The axis will be traveling until the home position is reached. After successful homing, the state machine changes back to ready state. This function can be aborted via the stop input. Homing external parameter, homing mode, homing position, velocity, acceleration, jerk, touch probe configuration, and torque control setting is possible through this function block visualization template. Several homing modes are available. Homing based on torque, limit switch, or drive based can be used according to the machine requirements. For example, set homing mode to 0, that is, set position direct. Assign a rising edge to the home execute input. The axis will get referenced with the value in homing position. Axis homed feedback is visible when the homing is done. Velocity, acceleration, deceleration, jerk, and direction can be defined for continuous speed movement, absolute and relative positioning. Set position distance can be defined for absolute and relative positioning. Continuous travel with defined speed is possible through this visualization template. The axis should be enabled. Continuous update accepts changes cyclically. The profile parameters are accepted continuously during the execution. Assign a rising edge to the move velocity execute input. The continuous travel starts on the basis of the parameters for the motion profile. The technology module changes to move velocity state. This function can be aborted via the stop input. The axis continues traveling until software or hardware limit position has been reached. The software limit can be disabled via additional input. If a software limit position has been reached, the axis is brought to standstill via the set deceleration parameter. If a hardware limit switch has been reached, the axis is brought to standstill via the stop deceleration parameter. Absolute positioning can be done using this visualization. With absolute positioning, the target position in the set position distance input is defined as a unique absolute position relating to the zero position of the measuring system. The axis should be enabled. The distance to be traveled results from the distance between the current actual position and the absolute target position. A travel to the absolute target position in the set position distance input takes place on the basis of the parameter in the motion profile. Assign a rising edge to the move absolute execute input. The technology module changes to move absolute state. The function remains busy until the position reached. The axis state changes from standstill to disk motion during motion of the axis. The in position output is set to true after the target position was reached. When the target position has been reached, the axis is brought to standstill by using the deceleration parameter. Relative positioning is also possible through the visualization. In the case of relative positioning, the target position defined in the set position distance input corresponds to the distance to be traveled, meaning that the drive exactly travels the distance defined from the current actual position. The axis should be enabled. A travel to the relative target position in the set position distance input starts on the basis of the parameter in the motion profile. Assign a rising edge to the move relative execute input. The technology module changes to move relative state. The function remains busy until the position reached. The in position output is set to true after the target position was reached. When the target position has been reached, the axis is brought to standstill by using the deceleration parameter. Override for all the four types of motion can also be done. Turn off regulator on to disable the axis. Turn off the internal control.